Who's at least partly responsible for Trump's victory? The American people. The people who didn't vote. The people who didn't.